Welcome to Keck's Construction Engineering. Today, we lines look at the 10 new techniques in house construction in the world. Some of these new techniques have already been in use in some parts of the world. Starting with number 10, 3D printing. 3D printing is one of the most exciting innovations in the construction industry. It allows architects and engineers to design and print buildings quickly and efficiently using advanced software and robotic machinery. The process begins with a computer-aided design, which is then converted into a series of precise movements that a 3D printer can follow to lay down layers of material. The printer then uses a nozzle to extrude the material, which can be anything from concrete to metal or plastic. Each layer is linked together with the others through this extruded material, creating a solid structure. It is estimated that by 2030, 3D printing will be used to construct entire homes in less than a day. Number 9. Prefabrication. This involves constructing a building off-site and then assembling it on the building plot. This method allows for more efficient and consistent construction, since the building components, such as walls, floors, and roofs, are built in a controlled factory environment rather than on-site. Prefabrication also reduces waste and increases flexibility, since buildings can be easily adapted and reconfigured if necessary. It is no surprise that prefab homes have become very popular in recent years, with famous architects like Bjarke Ingels designing entire communities of prefab homes. Number 8. SIPS, or structural insulated panels. SIPS are a revolutionary building system that was invented in Canada in the 1970s and is now used around the world. They are made of two structural boards with a layer of insulation in between. This creates a high-performance building envelope that is stronger and more energy efficient than traditional construction methods. SIPS can be used to build homes, commercial buildings, and even bridges. They are also environmentally friendly, since they reduce waste and use fewer resources than other building methods. Number 7. Insulated concrete forms, or ICFs. ICFs are a great alternative to traditional wood frame construction. They consist of two layers of expanded polystyrene foam with a layer of concrete in between. This creates a strong and durable building envelope that is highly energy efficient. In addition, ICFs can be used to build a variety of different structures, such as homes, commercial buildings, and retaining walls. They are also resistant to moisture, mold, and pests, making them an attractive option for homeowners and builders alike. Number 6. Geodesic domes. A geodesic dome is a unique and innovative building technique that consists of a strong, lightweight shell structure made up of interconnected triangular elements. These structures are highly energy efficient due to their shape and can be used for a variety of purposes, such as homes, greenhouses, and even disaster relief shelters. Geodesic domes are also visually appealing and can be customized to fit a variety of design aesthetics. Number 5. Bamboo construction. Bamboo is a sustainable and versatile material that can be used to create beautiful and functional homes. Bamboo is a fast-growing grass that is stronger than steel and can be used as a replacement for timber in construction. Bamboo homes are not only eco-friendly, but also cost-effective and aesthetically pleasing. Number 4. Shipping container homes. Shipping containers are a durable, affordable, and readily available material that can be used to build unique and stylish homes. These homes are constructed by stacking and modifying shipping containers to create different layouts and designs. Shipping container homes are also highly customizable and can be made into anything from small studio apartments to large multi-bedroom houses. Number 3. Cob and earth homes. Cob is a natural building material that has been used for centuries to construct homes. It is made of clay, sand, lime, and water, and is shaped by hand or with simple tools. Cob homes are highly energy efficient, durable, and aesthetically pleasing. Earth homes are another type of natural building technique that uses the earth as the primary building material. These homes are typically constructed using the rammed earth method, where layers of soil are compacted to create thick walls. Earth homes are also highly energy efficient, durable, and have a unique handcrafted aesthetic. Number 2. Passive house. Passive houses are highly energy efficient homes that are designed to minimize the need for heating and cooling. These homes use a combination of insulation, airtightness, solar heat gain, and mechanical ventilation with heat recovery to maintain a comfortable indoor temperature. Passive houses are highly desirable in areas with extreme weather conditions and are becoming increasingly popular around the world. Number 1. Green building. Green building is an approach to construction that focuses on creating sustainable and eco-friendly buildings. This approach considers the environmental impact of a building throughout its entire life cycle, from the extraction of materials to its eventual demolition. Green buildings use sustainable materials, reduce waste and energy consumption, and prioritize the health and well-being of the occupants. Now, which of these new house construction techniques have you seen in your country? Type it in the comments section. Check out other amazing construction videos up here and on this channel. Like and share this video. Thanks for watching. Do have a great day.